jdl@gmail. So we're going to go back and forth and make sure that it's shared in both. So I'm going to go to this one. This is